Hello and welcome back to the channel. First of all, let me tell you to be safe, stay home, and let me entertain you. People have been asking for the general manager mode since SmackDown vs. Raw 2008. Well, here we are. Let us check out the general manager mode for WWE 2K21. What should we go, Raw or SmackDown? I think I'm good with Raw. Okay, these are the rules and tips for the general manager board. The first pick will be chosen at random. Draft picks will alternate between two brands. You cannot draft NXT superstars who are current champions. You cannot draft superstars who are involved in a storyline. Raw has WWE and United States Championship. SmackDown has Universal Championship and Intercontinental Championship. Part-time superstars boost ratings but only appear 7 times per year. You are not required to draft all 30 superstars. Recommended roster size is 20 to 30. Understood. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the draft. And the very first pick of Monday Night Raw is going to be... not AJ Styles. Wait. Akam and Razor are one draft pick now. This tag team cannot be broken. You have to draft all the members in the team. That's cool, but not yet. Who else we have got from Nitro? Alistair and its service. Apollo Crews. Okay, I'll do you a favor. I'll just skip this contract signing thing and I'll just go directly to the draft. Here we go with the very first pick of Monday Night Raw. It is going to be none other than the most popular superstar of 2013 and the WrestleMania main eventer at WrestleMania 30, Daniel Bryan. Oh, SmackDown has picked Brock Lesnar. He's a part-timer. I don't think he'll probably show up for more than 3 or 4 episodes of Monday Night Raw. Well, like then again, I think we need a part-timer to boost the ratings for Monday Night Raw. The second pick of Monday Night Raw is going to be none other than Bill Goldberg. The P stands for part-timer here, ladies and gentlemen. Well, again, who's going with the second pick of SmackDown? Come on, SmackDown. The Undertaker for SmackDown. Okay, another part-timer for SmackDown. Well, I think we have... the main event superstar Goldberg, and we have an upper Midgard superstar Daniel Bryan, and I think we need a women's champion for Monday Night Raw. My third pick for the Monday Night Raw is none other than my women's champion, the man Becky Lynch. What is going to be SmackDown's third pick? Is he going to steal John Cena? What is with the part-timers in SmackDown? Why is he stealing all the part-timers? Well, anyways, unlike Vince, I don't depend on the part-time superstars. I'm gonna build the superstars. And the fourth pick of Monday Night Raw is none other than the rising, upcoming, former NXT champion, Adam Cole. He is going to main event Monday Night Raw someday. And who's the next pick of SmackDown? Roman Reigns. Okay. SmackDown is stealing all the highest rated popular superstars. But anyway, I'm not a fan of Roman Reigns. Well, SmackDown, all the best with Roman Reigns. And let's go with the fifth pick of Monday Night Raw. This draft pick. Ladies and gentlemen, this draft pick is going to change the atmosphere of Monday Night Raw. Ladies and gentlemen, the fifth pick of Monday Night Raw is going to be none other than The Fiend. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. The Fiend versus Goldberg will be the first ever main event of Monday Night Raw. Randy Orton, okay, SmackDown has got Randy Orton. Guys, that's really a good list. Brock Lesnar, Undertaker, John Cena, Roman Reigns, Randy Orton. You think SmackDown is gonna kick Monday Night Raw's ass? I have to be very careful in picking the sixth pick. Well, okay, found him. Ladies and gentlemen, the sixth pick of Monday Night Raw is going to be the Monday Night Messiah himself, Seth freaking Rollins. Hit the music. Did you guys see his achievements? How to get that back? Triangle? Okay, there we go. WWE World Heavyweight Champion, 2-time Universal Champion, 2-time WWE Champion, 2-time Intercontinental Champion, a United States Champion, 6-time Raw Tag Team Champion, 2014 Money in the Bank winner, and 2019 Men's Royal Rumble winner. That's Seth Rollins for you. Oh, SmackDown has already picked Rey Mysterio. Good. And the 7th pick of Monday Night Raw is going to be the man who came out of retirement after 9 years, Edge. Edge is going to get a push on Monday. Oh, AJ Styles. SmackDown has got AJ Styles. How did I lose AJ Styles to SmackDown? He's a Monday Night Raw guy. What the? Need to be very careful now. I think we need a good competition for Bill Goldberg. Who can take it to the Goldberg except for his WrestleMania 36 opponent, Braun Strowman? You guys really think Monday Night Raw is doing good? Oh, SmackDown has got Charlotte Flair. Okay, it's the first women superstar of SmackDown, Charlotte Flair. And the 9th pick of Monday Night Raw is Kevin Owens. Yes, I know the main roster is not utilizing him correctly, but he's gonna get a push and a rematch with Goldberg for the championship. SmackDown has got Alexa Bliss. And now it's time for the 10th pick of Monday Night Raw. Another rising superstar, Aleister Black. Guys, how are my top 10 superstars? Oh, SmackDown has picked who? Kaylee Bay. I think maybe she's an NXT superstar. I really don't know who she is. And the 11th pick of Monday Night Raw is another mid-carder, Rusev. Who's the 11th pick of Friday Night SmackDown or Thursday? Asuka. Okay, SmackDown has picked Asuka. And the 12th pick of Monday Night Raw, we need a veteran, a giant. And the 12th pick of Monday Night Raw is none other than the Big Show. Yeah, he is under the list of part-timers, but he's not as expensive as Brock Lesnar or The Undertaker. SmackDown has picked Bayley. I think SmackDown is stealing all the women superstars. Did we pick any women after Becky Lynch? I don't think so. I think we need more women for Monday Night Raw. Get ready, SmackDown. This pick is going to change the whole landscape of Monday Night Raw. The next pick of Monday Night Raw is Rhea Ripley. Yeah, I told you that she's gonna change the landscape. Now, who's your next pick? The New Day. Okay, SmackDown has picked The New Day. I think we need tag teams too. Since we already have the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins, will get the whole team back to Raw. The next pick of Monday Night Raw is AOP. Seth Rollins and AOP will have a feud with Goldberg in. Okay, SmackDown has got Drew McIntyre. The 15th pick, okay, I'll make this fast. The 15th pick of Monday Night Raw is going to be the first ever 2-time NXT champion, Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe is going to get a title shot with Goldberg, definitely. SmackDown has got Street Profits. We need one more tag team. Let's get in the Viking Experience or the Viking Riders, whatever they call them now. And the next pick of SmackDown is going to be the Heavy Machinery. Okay, the 17th pick of Monday Night Raw is, we need a veteran like Shawn Michaels. I think probably the pick is Jeff Hardy. Unfortunately, the game doesn't allow to pick Shawn Michaels, so I picked Jeff Hardy. The next pick of SmackDown is the OC. Okay, you have the team there. SmackDown has got AJ Styles, they've got OC. We have got only one heel, Seth Rollins. I think I'll be needing another heel. The 18th pick of Monday Night Raw is King Corbin. Who's SmackDown gonna pick up next? The Revival. Wait a minute. SmackDown has got the New Day, the Street Profits, the Heavy Machinery, the OC, and the Revival. I think they've got all the good tag teams. What we need right now is a jobber. I mean, not exactly a jobber, but okay. The 18th pick of Monday Night Raw is Dolph Ziggler. I told you he's not a jobber. Look at his accomplishments. Okay, who's SmackDown gonna pick? The B team. I lost all the tag teams to SmackDown. This is going to be the last pick of Monday Night Raw because, you know, I want to give all my superstars enough TV time. I don't want them to sit back with their contract running. So the last pick of Monday Night Raw is, we need a good women superstar. I think I'll be selecting Lacey Evans. That's it for Monday Night Raw. I'll be debuting the free agents after maybe 5 or 6 months of the show, the GM mode. And the final pick of SmackDown is Sami Zayn. Oh, still I've got 30 superstars, 10 more superstars to select. But still I think I'm good with this roster. I think I'll end this here. Yeah, I'm damn sure about it. Here we go, we need to set the champions. This is very, very important. My first WWE championship is going to be none other than Bill Goldberg, which is very obvious. My women's champion is Becky Lynch, no doubt about it. And the United States championship goes to, I think, Jeff Hardy is good. He's going to be a good US champion because, you know, whoever needs to go to the main event should come through United States champion. So we need a veteran like Jeff Hardy for that. And the tag team championships are going to be Rusev and Dolph Ziggler. After losing the tag team championships, Ziggler is going to go solo. And I'll be working on increasing his popularity. Well, I think we are done setting the champions. Let's see what's next. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the brand new general manager room for WWE 2K21. I think you guys have the basic idea of how this actually works. If you have played general manager mode previously, we have a laptop, a mobile and a calendar. And I don't think I need to explain how this works. The new features we have are, if you select the laptop, you're gonna get 9 options, in which the newest one is design a GM room. You have the option to design your own general manager room. I'll tell you how. You can have your favorite superstar photo frames on the wall. My favorite superstars are Hulk Hogan, Stone Cold and Shawn Michaels because these three shook the foundations of the WWE. You can have them or any three favorite superstars of yours, or you can remove them completely, change the color of the wall according to your taste and add your favorite diva to the wall so that she might encourage you to do your job better. Or you can completely remove all the photo frames and have an LED monitor, or you can say it's a television, so that you could watch what is happening on the Monday Night Raw. But I prefer to have my favorite superstars Hogan, Austin and Michaels. Now let us go back to the laptop, check the rosters. Let's see if we can propose a trade with SmackDown or NXT. No, not Adam Cole. I need Adam Cole. Let us try to trade Aleister Black with Friday Night SmackDown or NXT. I think I'll go with SmackDown. Here we are. This is the SmackDown roster. We have AJ Styles, Alexa Bliss. Let us try to steal Brock Lesnar. There you go, folks. Aleister Black for Brock Lesnar. Let us propose the trade. Yep, we have the phone ringing. Let's answer the call. Here we go. Are you kidding me? I decline your trade. Aleister Black for Brock Lesnar. Okay, that's totally understood. And what do we do next? There are totally 7 matches available for Monday Night Raw, including a main event. You have to add the most popular superstar to the main event match. I've also added a title match for my debut Raw. Just have a look at the lineup of my Monday Night Raw. You can have a promo for the upcoming pay-per-view, or a returning superstar who is injured, or a free agent who is about to debut to your show. I should have drafted more female superstars, but I have only 3 superstars who are females, and definitely I'll be going into free agency to get some more female superstars. I have a rivalry match between Dolph Ziggler and Kevin Owens, a mid-show promo with Bray Wyatt. Anything can happen when Bray Wyatt is on the card. Another rivalry match between Edge and Samoa Joe. A number one contenders match for the WWE Championship between Daniel Bryan and The Big Show. Finally, the main event for Monday Night Raw is a 6-man tag team match featuring Goldberg and the Viking Raiders versus Seth Rollins and AOP. That's it for this week's episode of Monday Night Raw. If you like this video, please comment. If you want me to make some more videos of general manager mode about what happened after this week's show between Raw and SmackDown, and what's the reaction of the fans and the star rating, please do let me know. I'll be making second episode of general manager mode. Thank you for watching this video, and once again, stay home and be safe.